Jordy Roberts, another shot. Last John steers that away. Allison goes in after it. Back of the net. Howe, he scores! Jordy Howe, bringing it right around the goal and sliding it in to make it 3-2 Hartford.
Chetnik moving in deep. Chetnik throws it in front. Gretzky scores to tie the record and the game! Wayne Gretzky ties the game and ties Gordy Howe's all-time NHL record with his 801st goal.
Rumbling through center with Strome on the drop. Ovechkin closing. Snapshot here. Score! How's that for 801?
To be in this company, obviously, it's pretty special.